is amazing. Honestly, that's like the best acceleration I've ever had on an e-bike, honestly. That is really, really good.
I thought it was pretty cool, it's unique. Seems like a pretty like versatile, efficient system. You can add on and your bike's not strictly strictly an e-bike, so you got the best of both worlds and you can convert it.
I think it's pretty cool.
What'd you think, Mo?
Very fun. That goes zoom zoom.
The bike balance is not off either.
Racing action here. Yeah, all day long.
Definitely get one.